Moth has been equipped with the Cocoon of Evolution. From your hand. Oh. If equipped, the attack and defense of Cocoon of Evolution is applied to Petite Moth. But then it... I can't just, like, summon it in defense mode. Oh, I guess, well, that'll give it 500. That'll give it 800, but that's still fucking nothing. Special summon from your... Okay. Maybe that's easier. Let's do that. And then I can just special summon this from my deck, and then I don't have to worry about it. Okay. Oh, these two field cards, we got Desert and Forest. Really, really original. Wasteland and Forest. He's got, like, the two best cards right now. Wait, what? Oh, shit. I'm, like, indirectly giving him attack points. Well, this is awkward. They actually can't kill him. Oh, dude. Maneater bug. Hell yeah. Can he kill anything? No. Well, actually, what I can do is this. Let me set Maneater. No, I might want to. No, well, I don't know if that. let's do this. Before I do anything, let's fucking kill himself. Yeah. I want to summon Petite Moth. Where's Petite? There's Petite Moth. In defense mode. And you should get a defense buff, actually, yeah. Then we want to... Oh, it's battle phase. Then we want to activate the effect of this. Okay, here we go. And we do that. Alright. Then... To make sure that it doesn't die, we equip this. Hey, what's up, Naruto fan? Yo, don't you root for Yugi. I'm gonna take Yugi down, dude. He doesn't know what's coming for him. Alright. Weevil Underwoods. This is Weevil Underwoods' time to shine. I guess we're good. I doubt... Something tells me it's not gonna live four turns, because he's gonna just, like, Dark Hole or something, but... Yeah, that's what I wanted you to do. Piece of shit. Oh, I thought that was Summon Skull for a second. I got really scared. Ooh, boy. Okay, that's good. We got Wabaku. Now we wait. Now we wait. We wait for this thing to get to four turns, and then I can summon Great Moth. No, I don't want to use Wabaku. Nah, Yugi, that never happened. This is the real story. Weevil Underwood destroyed Yugi, and he won Duelist Kingdom. I think that's what it's called, right? Duelist Kingdom? And everybody was happy. Yugi never dueled again, because he was just too distraught with his defeat from Weevil Underwood. I'll get rid of that. No. No, I don't want to use Wabaku, please. Oh, fucking Sing, yeah, great. The Great Moth is the best card. It's accepted that it's the best card in Yu-Gi-Oh history. Okay, one more turn. Come on, we got this. Great Moth. Okay. I don't know if that was worth... And now we wait. Yeah, Duelist Kingdom. And who saved the world? Battle City, it never happened. Because everybody was too scared to duel Weevil Underwood. He was just... yep, that's it. And Weevil's, he's too powerful. Merrick was like, no, I can't, Weevil's gonna come after me if I try to fuck around. Why is this thing take a sacrifice? Oh, I can do it. Okay. We're in there. Watch him have, like, trap hole or something, and it just dies instantly. I don't want to I thought it was a legitimate thing. I don't want to use Wabaku. God damn it. Destroy that. Yep, fucking great. Yeah, maybe I want to use Wabaku. Oh, wait. No, that's by battle. Never mind. Yeah, that was really good. I'm glad that I waited all that time just to lose it. Somehow I saw that happening. Great. I'm just gonna set Petite Moth. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna win this duel now. Yeah, great. Yeah, there's no way I can win this duel now. No, let's Wabaku. Let's save Petite Moth. Oh, that's good. That's good. Okay. We got this. We can Maneater bug the Summon Skull. It's fine. He didn't attack Maneater bug. He also doesn't like field spells. Is that... Okay, no, it only does that once. Alright, okay, we got Cocoon of Evolution again, but I literally just wasted a Petite Moth. So... Fuck. We're gonna play the field spell. And we're gonna flip Maneater Bug. Yeah, kill Summon Skull. What's that? I'm gonna beat him. Just you wait. Yugi doesn't know what's coming. I got it now. He can't stop my Hercules. Fuck. He can't stop my Hercules Beetle except by using Mystic Elf, apparently. I just gotta draw another Petite Moth. That's all. See, he's taking the damage, even though I'm gonna lose if it comes to just that card. Oh, the perfect. I'm not gonna use it yet, but I will use it. As soon as I get a Petite Moth, I'm gonna use it. Then Weevil Underwood's gonna be on top. Like he belongs. Oh, great, that doesn't bode well. Oh, it's just Rude Kaiser. Oh, but he can kill me. Fuck. I should've put him in defense mode. It's fine. What the fuck is this card? Amulet of Ambition. If it battles with a monster of higher level, the equipped monster gains. I wish I had that card like 2 seconds ago. Okay. I'm gonna use this now. I have to really pee. Should have drank too much coffee. Can't stop your Hercules, fuck, hey. Yeah, dude. My Hercules is like fine. All right, what's the level difference? That's not enough. Wait, okay, what does this do? Monster gains 500 attack, so it would gain 500 attack plus the 200. So it would have 20... That would actually have enough. That's impressive. Right? No, shit. I did math wrong. God damn it. How did I do that easy math wrong? Great. And I still equipped the card anyway. Fucking... Oh no... the only reason he even is boosted is because of my card. This deck's the worst. Oh no. What did I do? Oh, he can't attack, though. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. I got really worried there for no reason. Yeah, great. Give me more of this. I'm just going to set one of these. He's got like 2,000 attack. I'm just going to let that... I need to finish his duel. I have to pee. Yeah. Take that 500 damage, Yugi. Okay. Art of the Cards. Come on. What the hell is this? Kamakiri Man. Is not what I need. I don't even think he would have enough. No, I think he would be short like 50, actually. Actually, no. Yeah, no, he wouldn't have enough. I think I thought his attack was like 1700 or something. I don't know what I thought. I thought it wrong. I'm just gonna set him. I'm gonna see what that face down is. It's Spellbinding Circle is what it is. Didn't mean that face down, but alright. Oh god, come on. Just kill me, Yugi. I got a new cookbook and a mug and cup for Nick. Necklace and a Lego set? Oh, and necklace and a Lego set. Dude, sick. Is that like... Oh god. Activate. What does this do? No, I don't actually want that. Wrecked. Alright, we got this. Is that for like... Easter or something? What do I even do here? I think I just die. I think that's what I do here. They can't get he can't get past Cocoon of Evolution, but he can kill this. I'll just set this. Just keep setting monsters. Cause I need to keep this. This is going on 30 turns. This is already like way too long. You can't handle the Cocoon of Evolution. Goki Boar. Oh, dude, Doctor Who's pretty sweet. I actually have a Doctor Who poster in my room. Let me see if I can... Yeah, there it is. Yeah, good look at that. Yeah. Anyway. Okay. I also have a Doctor Who Fez laying around somewhere. I think it's actually behind me. How much would this get? He would be at 1600. So he could kill one of those, but then he would get killed by Rude Kaiser. I think that's worth, honestly. Or... What? Was his attack already boosted in my hand? Did I do math wrong or something? I don't even know. I don't even know at this game anymore. There, that's a good trade. Doctor Who cookbook. Are there really that many foods in Doctor Who? Oh, fuck. I need to, like, Heart of the Cards right now. Oh, actually, I lose. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that's, like, the worst. Oh, my god. Alright, well, I need to pee real fast. I'm not envying that one, kid. Yeah, I need to pee real fast, so I'm just gonna be right back. There's an entire section of the cookbook of fish fingers and custard.
Jesus.
That's like the only food I do remember from Doctor Who. Is when he's like in the person's house and he's just like, oh, fish fingers and custard, I need that, or whatever. Something like that. I should say I'm offline. I don't think I am. Because the OBS doesn't say I'm offline. I'm gonna believe OBS on this one. I'm gonna take OBS's word on this one. Alright, let's try this again. His deck is like hot garbage. Like, unless there's something I'm missing here, this deck is like the worst thing ever. You have to go first now. Probably won't matter, but maybe I can get a Moth Cocoon. Oh yeah, I forgot, like, we're actually like doing the Duelist Kingdom thing, where we're in like these red and blue things. Anyway. Okay, it doesn't say I'm offline now. Alright, so I guess I'll just add this. It's the only fucking field spell card I have. Might as well play it, too. Graceful Charity. He does have that thing that destroys the field spell. I'll get rid of that, and that. Big insect, sure. That's all I got. Yugi's probably just gonna destroy me again. Okay. Don't know why he thought that was a good trade, but I guess. All these 1200 monsters. I bet he's gonna use Mirror Force or something. It's probably gonna be Mirror Force. No, Spellbinding Circle. That means the other one's probably Mirror Force. What does that do? Cannot change its attack. Cannot attack or change its battle position. Alright. Oh shit, he's got Beaver Warrior. Why does he keep thinking that's a good trade? Like, he just used Spellbinding Circle. He just wasted that. I'm not gonna use that yet. I'm gonna wait on the swords.
The Swords of Revealing Light.
Favorite Doctor? Probably David Tennant. I probably have to say David Tennant, yeah. I just like him as an actor, really. Perfectly Ultimate Great Moth. What the fuck is this? By tributing Petite Moth on the 6th turn. Okay, great. Wait even longer. Sounds like a deal. Oh, there's the fucking Mirror Force I was waiting for. At least that's out of the way. Okay, Mammoth Graveyard. Like, Matt Smith isn't bad. I haven't really watched the new Doctor. From what I've saw, I don't really like him that much. But the first Doctor was off. He was alright. He was kind of boring, like, well, as an actor. But David Tennant is just spot on for me. Matt Smith wasn't bad, though. I do like him. I don't know, maybe I need to watch more of the new Doctor Who. Give the guy a chance, but we'll see. I don't even know how I would watch it. I don't know if it's on like Hulu or something. Anyway, worry about that at a different time. I don't like how he just summoned Gaia also. Kinda was like half paying attention to that. I need Maneater Bug, I guess, because that's seems to be the only thing that destroys cards in this deck. And there goes that, so ooh. This can buy me a turn. That's not good. Oh, it was Mammoth Graveyard the whole time. That's gonna buy me like a turn. He's gonna... Rickleson? I'm assuming that's the first one. I don't actually know his name. Like the first one of the new series anyway. When this card is destroyed by battle... Okay. Yeah. The problem with this is that as soon as Petite Moth gets summoned, it's gonna die. So... I'm kind of fucked. Also, hang on. Okay. I think I'm like 100% screwed. Did I set that? I think I just set that by accident. Fuck. I was not paying attention when I did that. I don't even remember doing that. Okay, that's great. Now he has 3,000 attack. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. No. Okay, I got this. No, I can't. Oh, why did I do that? That was dumb. He's not. It's face down. I'm gonna do it. Why did I think that was a good idea? I could have then could have made a much better move. Okay, this is good though. There's Hercules Beetle. He fucking has 3,000 attack. Only that. I don't really need two of these. Let alone one. I really can't do anything. This is like the worst. This deck is trash. It is, yeah. That'll buy me a turn. Now look at that. He's got a Monster Reborn my own card. Just because he can. What a piece of garbage. Would that even be able to kill anything? No. Wait, it can kill Mammoth Graveyard. Why not? Why not get the free damage, or the free kill, rather? Maybe save my life another turn. Probably not, though. Probably die the turn after this. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, he's sacrificing again. Great. No, it's just Rude Kaiser. I kind of want to just surrender, but... Because I think I'm fucked either way. Because, okay, if I put this down... Assuming he doesn't summon another monster, I can live, but... Well, I guess it's really the only option I have. Actually... I could get this guy's attack up to 2,000, but then it wouldn't even matter. Like, this, he's completely just shut me down. Yeah, so summon Sangan in attack mode just to finish me off. Piece of garbage. Yeah. This deck is, like, the worst thing. It's no wonder fucking Weevil Underwood lost. His deck is trash. Oh no. I can't even win rock, paper, scissors. I'm gonna beat this guy. I'm gonna beat Yugi. What is this? If this card is sent from the field to the graveyard, you can add. Okay. If this card is banished, you can send one insect type monster from your deck to the graveyard, except. Okay. Don't know what if that, like. This is, like, coming off of my head. I don't know if that synergizes with anything. I can put that on the field at least. And use this. Okay, this is good. I don't want to send any of these to the graveyard. Wabaku is really valuable. Okay, actually, I'll send that to the graveyard. Then I'll set this. Okay, I got the plan. The plan's laid out. It's gonna happen. Yugi is gonna get sent. He's gonna be eliminated from Duelist Kingdom. Regardless of what the plot says. No, I don't want to use Wabaku. No. Okay, he also has Graceful Charity. That kind of worries me. It's fine. Can he actually... Yeah, he can kill it. Yes. What do I want? I guess I want this, right? Yeah. I want that perfectly ultimate Great Moth. No, I don't want to use Wabaku. That's... Okay. Starting early with that. Interesting. Okay. We're in there. Don't want to activate Wabaku. Okay. The plan is set. It's set in motion. We're gonna send this fuckboy Yugi to the Shadow Realm. He's got Mammoth Graveyard. He's got nothing. he actually can't kill it. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to take the L on this one then. Don't want to activate Wabaku. No. Okay. Yes. Here we go. What am I summoning? I'm summoning this. Defense mode. Boom. Bam. No. Still no Wabaku. Bam. Then set Maneater Bug. And now we wait. Alright. And we hope that I get another field card to boost his defense. I still don't want to activate Wabaku. Yeah, take that damage. Maybe I should have saved Maneater Bug. No. I guess I still could. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna Wabaku to save Maneater Bug. Oh shit, it still gets flipped. That was a waste. I guess he doesn't die, but he's not really useful to me alive, so. Oh, really? He's just. Okay. How many turns do I have to wait? Six? This is one turn. Great. We're gonna be here a while. Kill that. That was a mistake. Fucking Mirror Force. At least got that out of the way. Okay, I can't do anything else. At least it doesn't prompt me for Wabaku anymore. That's a plus. There's Maneater Bug. Was this Rude Kaiser? Yeah. Okay. It's better if I don't... Actually, no, it doesn't matter if I use my field spell, because It'll boost this too. Anyway, ooh, let's do that. Let's make sure this thing doesn't die ever. Also, I want to set him, but like, he's just gonna die. I'll save him. I'll just save him and see how that. See if that helps. Ugh. The card's like a pain in the ass. That's good. I don't know if I'd... Yeah, I'll use it on Rudkaiser. Why not? Seems to be the only thing he has, so... He's only got one card in his hand and a trap card. Oh, four turns. Hot damn. We're getting there. You take that damage, Yugi. Yeah, there we go. Boom. I have to imagine this is like Spellbinding Circle. Oh, great. There's four counters on it. What is it? Every whose turn? On the sixth of my turn. Okay. Do I just summon him just to summon him? I'll set him. Because if he just plays a monster, it's not going to have more than like 1200 attack, probably. Ooh. One more turn. And I can summon it, but it's not going to be able to do anything for another turn after that. This is like a waiting game. Don't know how I feel about this. Oh, was that his turn? Okay. I have another Kamakiri man. I'll set it. Okay, next turn. I can summon him. I think I might just wait, though. Because I want to see what that trap card is. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. This is what I'm gonna do. As soon as that runs out next turn, I'm gonna attack with Kamakiri Man, just to make sure. I'm gonna attack with Kamakiri Man. And see if I can't draw out that face down. Okay. I'm gonna Wabaku this. That was a smart play by him, not gonna lie. Okay. I have to rethink my strategy here. I really don't want to summon it right now, because I know that card is just going to kill it. It's just going to fucking murder it. There we go, I'll set that. I'll put the damage in. Eight turns. That's not great. That's not great. He's gonna Horn of the Unicorn to summon Skull. I have to do it this turn. And it's gonna backfire, but I have to do it. Yeah. This deck is fucking trash, dude. It has no defense against face downs. This is the fucking worst deck ever. It completely relies on getting this or the other one out, and then that's it. I don't think it has like any fucking like mystical space typhoon or fucking anything. Oh my god. He's gonna equip Horn of the Unicorn to it too, and there's gonna be nothing I can do about it. I can just set this card. I'll probably kill that first though. I don't know all the cards in this deck, but I don't think anything can save me from this now. I can just keep setting cards and hoping for the best. And hope that I get another Maneater Bug, because that's all that's gonna save me. Before the fucking Burning Land card kills me. It's fucking worst thing ever. I can set another Moth, at least. But I have to wait if I'm gonna do that. I have to wait until I get a Maneater Bug. Yeah, great. I have to set it now. Hopefully he attacks that one. God damn it. Alright, well he can only attack once. Why can't I choose Maneater Bug? Do I not have any more Maneater Bugs in my deck? Hang on. If he's not playing three Maneater Bugs, he's out of his fucking mind. I'll tell you that right now. Let me see how many I have in my graveyard, because I don't even know. I used at least one. But I know there's more than one. Well, I've used two. Maybe there's just two. Fuck. That's like the worst. Like, he's just gonna kill it. As soon as I do this. I'm also going to lose in two turns regardless, so... Like, anything I do is fucking death here. I meant to go over here. Come on, we can do this. Not rocket science. Why does that have to be in attack mode? Pretty sure that's not how that works. Pretty sure you can set a tributed monster. Okay. Did I just mash A or something? Because I didn't mean to do that. Well, I'm like dead, so. Just let me win. Okay. This is a decent hand, except for basic insect. Hang on. Fucking, why does he even have this card in his hand? Or his deck? Fucking shit. I'm not gonna waste this Maneater Bug. It's too valuable. I think he only has two in his deck. I don't know how I forget every time that it's just gonna be Wabaku. Is he stupid? Oh, he's probably gonna sacrifice next turn. Or this turn. I don't know how he did that. That's right, he summoned Sangin last turn. Of course he's gonna equip Horn of the Unicorn to his fucking cursed dragon. Great. Or, I'm not sure what happened. Okay. Don't know why he showed me his hand. I'm gonna Maneater Bug his Curse of Dragon. I just want the effect to trigger. Jesus. That. But I want to take. I'll take this 1400 damage, whatever. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. This is what I know he has a Mirror Force, and he has a fucking Spellbinding Circle. I'm gonna see if he uses it. Yeah, okay. And he used Mirror Force. That's so free. Why would he do that? He's such an idiot. It really wants me to use Wabaku. Okay. I'll use Wabaku next turn. Jesus. Oh my god. He just has basic insect chilling there. Great. Give me nothing. If he summons another monster, I'm gonna use Wabaku. I'm assuming that's another Mirror Force. Yep, nope, I'm using Wabaku. No letting him hit me for that much damage. My life is hell. It's the problem with these old decks is that they have no, like, they're not fluid at all. They just are. He can kill that, actually. No, he can't. It's 2200 for that one. I have to set it. I really do. Boom. Okay. Has to be in my hand though, right? Yeah. I wouldn't boost it enough. Just no, that's a fucking this card, what is this card even for? Is it for like this guy? I just have to wait, like, I can't do anything. I have to wait until I get that card that lets me summon Petite Moth from my deck, basically. I'm just gonna set Petite Moth. And just hope for the best. That's nice. Can't do anything with that though. Okay, no, that's I don't even know with this deck, man. It's just like the worst thing ever. Okay. I can kill his... and maybe he'll sacrifice next turn for another monster. That'd be ideal. No? Okay. All I can do is get rid of that then. Yeah, he's fucking set a monster. Yeah, great. Great. It's exactly what I wanted you to do. Yeah, great. Okay, I have to summon that. I'm just gonna kill basic insect. No, I'm not. Okay, I think that was his last mirror force. normal mouse again though. Yeah, I think that was his last mirror force. I think I can if the heart of the cards is good with me, I can fucking that was actually a waste of Horn of the Unicorn. If the heart of the cards are good with me, yeah, I think no, I can't kill that. Actually. I'll get that card that lets me summon Petite Moth, and I will also draw this again. And then I'll be set. Fucking Mystic Elf. I'm gonna lose in 3 turns if I don't, so... Can't do it. Can't do it. It's like impossible to win. Okay, wait. It's 300. So that's 500 altogether. So it would only go up to 2,000 attack. And that wouldn't kill it. Oh my god. I'd lose next turn, so... That's pretty much it. Like, I can't do anything. I feel like I played this to the best of my ability thus far, and I lost. So... unless he, like, opts to destroy that card somehow, but even then... like... I just... Underwood is the shittiest deck ever. I could probably win with Rex Raptor's deck. Because that deck actually has something to it. It has the blue eyes, or the red eyes black dragon. This fucking deck is the worst thing ever. You have to wait, like, 4 turns to get your strongest monster off, and you have to have, like, a very specific hand to even attempt to do that. Alright, this isn't a terrible starting hand. I'm gonna do Killer Needle. And hope this isn't Mystical Elf. Okay, good. Oh, I actually have, like, field advantage. That's nice. And there that goes. I'm not gonna set Maneater Bug. I will set him, though. This guy. Big Insect. Hopefully he doesn't summon another monster. Okay, that's fine. He summoned another monster. It's shit, though. Does he even have Dark Magician in his deck? Because I don't think I've seen it yet. They're all the same level, so... Ooh, that's actually worth. Can I actually, like, attack? My god. It's a whole new world. A world in which I can attack and not have to worry about Mirror Force, but he's still just gonna sacrifice for Summon Skull. Good thing I have Maneater Bug. This card, it should not be in this deck. It really shouldn't. What is that, 4 level difference in 2000 attack? Actually, he could be 2500. If this doesn't go over well, then I can 2500 attack. It's pretty sweet. I'm gonna get hit for 1300 here, that's not even a big deal. This works, actually. I think this works if I did my math right. Should be an extra 1000 attack, so... Yeah. Okay. I should have activated Swords of Revealing Light, too. No, that's fine. He's just gonna kill it. No. It's not worth. Ooh, okay, here we go. Yeah, I can't kill that thing anyway. This is good. I just need to draw an Ultimate Moth card. Attack with Beaver Warrior, damn. Yes. This is now not good. I can do that again, huh? That's pretty sweet. Destroy your own field card, nice one, Yugi. He just made, like, the biggest mistake of his life. Here's what I'm gonna do. Bam. 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 Okay. See how long this setup lasts. Yep, okay, here we go. Yeah, okay. Okay, this is perfect. I'm kind of running on a timer here, but... Like, really.